Hugo, sit. Paul. Hugo, Paul. Paul. Hello. Hugo, Paul.
That'd be horrible.
Hugo, Paul. High five.
Oh my God.
High five.
Whoa.
High five. Sit.
Lynn, where?
Yeah.
Have you ever played
Fit?
Hello!
Sit. Have you Paul?
She's got loads of little dogs like him.
Ruby, get him to give you your paw.
Mum.
So you can record.
Mum.
Sit.
Mum.
Hugo.
Lynn's got loads of dogs. Lynn's got loads of little dogs.
Yeah.
Look at Abby. I hope you put that in the freezer.
No. I didn't realise it had lavender in it, so when we were walking round up the top,
I was thinking,
what's that smell? Yeah.
Mate, I love the smell of lavender.
Yeah, my daddy used to like
that.
Yeah, I've had better than mine. No, I didn't realise until I was walking round, and then I was like,
yeah,
I think it was
that?
Sleep,
it,
lavender.
Have you ever got any rhubarb?
Mum, do you remember in the old house you had this lavender fabric refreshener, Mum? I sprayed it on my bed and it put me to bed.
Are you walking to see Grandad?
I don't know.
Alright.
Who's
Nanny?
Say
hi,
Nanny!
Hi,
Mum!
Hi!
I bet she's gone Tesco. She just got back from B&Q.
Back in
there.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm wrong with Hugo.
Yeah,
I run with him, please.
I
run with him, please. See if you're right. Hugo! Don't go.
Black
Lives Matter! What? Jesus Christ! What? Guys, I'm zoomed in. You guys, stop a minute. Wait! This dog does not run out of energy. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, this way. Jesus Christ. This dog, mate.
Okay, I'll go downstairs and say, you
go, come sit my lap.
Quick.
Sit my lap.
Quick.
Hugo, come here. Mum, why does he always do that? He's like me, innit?
Yeah, why did you do it,
Sean?
Yeah,
because we're assholes.
He's autism, mate. He is.
Oh!
You're right, mate. I like you when you're calm.
Smaller dogs are more durable, I tell you that. Mum, do you remember what I did with Georgie when he was a toppy?
He swung him around.
Yeah, right, brutal, mate.
I can hold on to
the
spin. I went fucking mad.
You probably could do that.
You could do that with Hugo and he wouldn't care, mate.
I don't know, he might try and get out. My favourite will be you.
That's what I say, smaller dogs are more durable and then the bigger dogs you get more problems with them.
Here we go, right,
look at
Eli.
Don't die, Eli.
Go on then.
Hugo, 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 Hugo. Where's my glasses? Oh my God.
Eli,
oh my God.